y'all, it's me. It's Shotzi. It is week 20 of socially isolating. And brr, isn't it cold out there? Oh, this time of year when it's so chilly and you just want to stay inside with a hot chocolate. Oh, it's one of my favorite times of year. Nice and cool and cozy. Anyhow, I've been socially isolating. And I've been thinking about one of my favorite Stephen King novels, The Shining, his 1977 novel about how the creative impulse can thrive in social isolation. It's all about a writer and how he faces his demons and perhaps demons in general. It's a classic. It's a classic of literature as well as Mr. King's oeuvre. And you know, that was 1977 that book came out, and in 1980, Stanley Kubrick released probably one of the most critically acclaimed horror movies ever made that Stephen King hates for various reasons. Mostly, I think, just because Stanley Kubrick made it into a Stanley Kubrick story. And I can understand how that can be irritating. But I love it. It's a good movie. And if you want to see something new and exciting that you might not know, there's all sorts of sequels and remakes and stuff, but I'm talking about a documentary called Room 237. Room 237, that's a 2012 documentary by Rodney Asher that you can find on like Google Play and different places where you have to pay like $3 for a movie. I do that sometimes, pay $3 for a movie. It's like going to the Bartlett 10, but you stay home. Anyhow, Room, and it's not 227 with Marla Gibbs, that's a whole different thing. It's Room 237. And it's about everybody who loves The Shining and has different theories about the stuff in the movie, which starts off interesting, and then it goes to like people, it ends up sort of being about people who believe crazy conspiracy theories that are too complicated for anyone to understand. And that's also a very 2020 topic. It's also something I think we can all relate to in our period of social isolation. So I'm gonna go full Shining today. It's everything Shining related. And I'm watching this beautiful snowfall online that's called what's a website? It's like beautiful, relaxing nature sounds. That's what it's called. Whoosh, snowy. It's snowy because that's what I wish it was like on this day that I'm giving you week 20 of social isolation. Brrr. See you soon.